In this video, we're going to look at how to find the factors of a number and how to use prime factorization to write a number as a product of prime factors. So first of all, the easy one is, what are the factors of a number? Let's use 24 here. Well, factors are just numbers that we can use to multiply to get 24. So what numbers can you multiply together to get 24? We can do 1 times 24. It's an even number, so 2 will work. 3 times 8, 4 times 6. And I think that's all of them. So to write out the factors of 24, we would just write them as an ordered list. Easy as that. Always use a calculator if the number is too big to do the division in your head to figure out what those factors are. Gets a little bit trickier when you're asked to find a number as a product of prime factors. It's similar, but quite different here. So now, how can we write 252 as a whole bunch of numbers multiplied together, a whole bunch of prime numbers specifically? Well, one method we can use is called a factor tree. So we start off at the top by writing 252, and then we list off what are two numbers that we can multiply together to get 252. Don't use 1 in the number, but you can use any other factors. 252 is an even number, so 2 will definitely work. 2 times what gives me 252 is 126. 2 times 126 gives me 252. Now 2 is a prime number, so stop there. Don't carry that branch of the tree down any further. 126 is not. Let's break it up. It's also even, so we can use 2. 2 times 63 gives us 126. 2 again, another prime number, so stop there. 63 is 7 times 9. 7's prime, so stop there. And 9 is 3 times 3. Once you've got prime numbers at the end of every branch, stop. Take all those prime numbers that you found from the ends, and that multiplied together gives you your original number. And if you grab your calculator, you can check that 252 is 2 times 2 times 7 times 3 times 3. So that's writing 252 as a product of prime factors. You can also rewrite this in power form if you want, because we have a few 2's in there and a few 3's. So we could equally write 252 is equal to 2 squared, because there's 2 of them, times 3 squared, because there's 2 of them, times 7. So that's how to find the factors of a number and how to use prime factorization to write a number as a product of prime factors.